And the relief rally that we saw earlier this morning faded into the close this afternoon. The NASDAQ had bounced and bounced pretty heavily after falling into correction territory, but faded away. The NASDAQ closed yesterday more than 10% below its November record. The Dow had been up 450 points earlier today just to close negative. S&P's up almost 70 points today to close negative. Small cap Russell, which hit a 52-week low yesterday, closed even lower today. Jobless claims this morning, 286,000, the highest since October and well above the 225,000 estimate. Bond yields a little bit more subdued today than we've seen in recent days. And crude, which hit an intraday high near $87 a barrel, closed almost unchanged. Yesterday, ES option activity, just over 1 million contracts traded total, and there was very heavy put activity. The end of month, end of week three, Jan 3810 puts traded 58,000 times, and the end of month, end of week three, Jan 3650 puts traded 32,000 times. Vol Q, in the vol in the NASDAQ space, after being down almost 7% at its low point earlier today, closed pretty much unchanged, slightly positive. The expected move tomorrow that ES options are pricing in is around $45 and $115 going out to next Friday, which includes next Wednesday's Fed interest rate decision and their press conference. Bitcoin, ETH, cryptos, there's about a 3% rally today in both Bitcoin and ETH. And also today, the SEC officially disapproved an application for a new spot Bitcoin ETF.